Hello students, here a couple of questions are asked based on the reaction between aqueous copper to nitrate and aqueous sodium sulfate.